It can reign true. I'm not saying it is, but it can be argued that one of the most underused tools by Filipino drivers are a car's mirrors. What's closer to certainty is how they are underutilized. Allow us to help you address this unutilization so that they can remain out of those two categories forever. Depending how you've been using your mirrors all this time, these new settings we're about to teach you may feel quite alien, and that's completely understandable, like a new pair of glasses. So what we suggest is for you to try it out in an open space, or perhaps a street with a few cars parked down so that you can get a feel for the results. First, the rearview mirror. There's only one way about it. Make sure that you have the entire rear windshield in the center of your rearview mirror. Not the kids in the back. This mirror is to see what's outside, not to play peekaboo with the kids. Next, your side mirrors. Now, there are two ways to go about this. The first would be obviously the easiest, which is to make sure that you catch just a smidgen of the rear of your car in the corner of your mirror closest to the car. Repeat that for the driver and passenger side. Now, the second would be a modification of the first technique. Before you move your side mirrors, change your head position by doing this. Lean first, as close as you can to the driver's side window, and then adjust your mirrors so that you can again see just a smidgen of your car at the very edge of the mirror closest to the car. Repeat that with the passenger side, but this time put your head right above the center console and repeat the process. At these angles, you eliminate a larger portion of your blind spot, which allows you to change lanes when at speed in a safe manner. Now, while your mirrors are perfect for detection and not gathering detailed information, there is still one more tool inside your car that could trump them all, and that is your neck. Always make sure to look and check before making any maneuvers. As Filipinos, we're natural-born ususeros, so let's put our neck muscles to good use, shall we? Drive safe, everyone.